Hello everyone, I am Hannah, an English teacher at Virtually Fluent, and today we are going to learn the basic colours in English. There are lots of different colours in English. Today we are only going to learn the correct British English pronunciation for the most important colours. So let's get started. Black, black, blue, blue, brown, brown, green, green, grey, grey, orange, orange, pink, pink, purple, purple, red, red, white, white, yellow, yellow. And those are the most important colours in English. But I'm going to teach you one more thing. First, we need to learn two important words. Dark, dark, light, light. Dark and light are adjectives that can describe a colour with more detail. These adjectives go first and then the colour goes after. For example, dark blue and light blue, or dark green and light green. So those are the basics of colours in English. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn notifications on to see lots more short videos in our Beginners English series. You can also find us on Facebook, LinkedIn, and Instagram, where I post lots of free content on a daily basis. This is Hannah at Virtually Fluent, bringing English to life.